It's another day. It's time for another RNG Kame Mastery Season 4 episode, the series where an RNG Wheel of Fortune determines the order in which we get every single weapon gold, forged, and priceless in Modern Warfare 3. So, today, we are going to be doing the Bruin Mark 9. We're approaching the end of the grind now. This is the final LMG and one of, like, the last four forged categories that we're working towards. Absolutely crazy stuff, so let's see what challenges we're going to be working on. As per usual, I have leveled this thing up to the second camo challenge, so we've done the 50 operator kills. We need to get 10 bullet pen kills. I accidentally got one right as I got level 9, which is unfortunate, but that's life. We then need to get 15 kills with full attachments, which is... it's just 15 kills. Then we need to get 10 operator double kills, and then 10 lots of 2 kills whilst without releasing the trigger. Don't know why that one was so hard to say, but it was. Also, can we just get some appreciation for this skin that I found? Like... some base skins are actually super nice. Like, let's just have a look at that. Oh, genuinely, like, some of them are really good. And I just really like the look of that one. That is in the blur category, Solar Flare, for anyone who's interested. Anyway, let's just jump straight into game and get started on this thing. It's a double XP event. Season 3 has just launched today, which obviously shows you how far ahead I am. But that's not the point. Let's get into it. I was actually trying to get into a game of 12v12 just because I figured that would be the best place to get lots of kills, lots of XP, and lots of bullet pens potentially. More people is more opportunities for things like that. But apparently, that's not a thing in the start of Season 3. I don't know why they've taken it out, but whatever. Here we are, 6v6. Kill confirmed on Rio. We're looking for bullet pens, basically, and any kill counts towards leveling the gun up, obviously, so that's fine with me. Can you not shoot through that? Ugh, come on. I was also recommended this site by a couple of you guys, saying that this was a nice thing to use on LMGs, so here I am using it on an LMG. It seems pretty clean. Definitely like a Warzone site, I would say, but it's a nice site, and that's level 10 apparently. That was easy. So we want to use this door to bullet pen the AFK guy. Please don't kill me. Ah, that would be so good, but whatever. I think doors are like your best friend when it comes to bullet pens. They just seem to be... really, really effective. This should be some good door action to potentially get some bullet pens here. Beautiful. There we go. That's 2 out of 10, including the one I accidentally got. Maybe you can shoot through these. That seems a bit ambitious, though. Yeah, not happening. Let's try and move up to some different doors. Don't know why you repicked that, but whatever. I don't mind. Let's go. Come on. Where are you? Go on, go on. Oh, we're out of ammo. Damn it. Yeah, literally, if you're not on one of the good maps for bullet pens, so if you're not on High Rise or Scrapyard, the ones with the chain link fences that you can just shoot through for free, then, yeah, doors are your best bet on any map. Just find a door and try and use it how I am. That's my tip of the day. See you later. Oh, this has got to be penable, right? Apparently not. Where are you? There he is. How is that not bullet penable? I mean, maybe I'm missing, but there's no way. Whatever. I'll just take a kill. Fine. Level 11. Nice. Let's get some door action. This doesn't seem like it's going to be a good place for it. Go on. Where are you? Hey, wallbang. Beautiful. The strategy is coming into play. Go on, go on. Get him. Where are you? Low ammo. 13. That's not what you wanted to see. And neither's that. Neither is a crazy man rushing at you with a sword. Don't know how that many of those shots were missing, but that's level 12. Ah. Ah. The door angle. The door angle. Hey! Somehow we get him through the tiniest, like, angle on the door there. Love it. See ya. Oh, gone. Through the door. Through the door. Ah! Oh. This is ridiculous. How many are we on? 5 out of 10, though. That's not bad. And then 2 more levels till the next challenge, which is just 15 kills. Go on. Can I only shoot through one door at a time? Can I not even shoot through those doors? Those wooden doors? This game could be a bit more consistent. That'd be nice. Let's get my tag, though. Lovely. Oh, let's go behind. I can't get him through the door. Okay. Take the kill. I was going to say beamed, but that is definitely not a beam. Level 13, one more to go. You got no chance with a sniper. Unlucky. Okay, we take the victory. Nice. Greenberg Hotel. It's a good map. I do like it just as a map as a whole. But I'm not sure there's going to be a huge amount of bullet pen opportunities, but we'll soon find out, I suppose. That would have been one up there. I guess killing people up in that room is a good, easy way to get bullet pens, but not when you're throwing a throwing knife for absolutely no reason. Come on, get him through. Damn it, assist. Anyone else up there? Nope. Ah! What is with these people using this sword? Again! What? Team! Where is everyone? I just spawned, ran to where I was, surrounded by about five people. Doesn't matter. That guy's still there to get me. Bullet pen? Ah. Please be a bullet pen. Please. Hey, that was somehow. It made me look terrible, and it was bad accuracy, but we got the wallbanger. That's all I care about. That's 6 out of 10. That's bullet penable. Apparently, but it takes more than 1,000 bullets to kill him. I should probably put on bullet pen ammo, actually, shouldn't I? I don't believe I've got any of that on. Get out of it, swordman. All right, so we're 14. Okay, so now we can get started on the 15 kills challenge, basically. Get away from me. Ah! Oh, no. Run away. Reload. Run away. Running as fast as I can. Okay, nice. No, as soon as I finish the reload, that's always the way. You spend 3 hours reloading an LMG, then as soon as you're done, you just die. Come on, let's get these doors. Let's get them. Let's work the doors. Let's go. Get him. Please. Please. Hey, nice. Using the minimap there. Helping me out. Level 15. Doesn't mean anything. I'm ready. They're on the UAV. Go on, get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, doesn't work. How many are we on? 7 out of 10. Nice. And 6 out of 15 for just the kills. Go on. Go on. Yes. Nice. The strategy. Oh, this is definitely the way to get wallbangs. No doubt about it. There we go. There's another one. That's 9 out of 10. One more. Swordman. That is a wallbang. What? How? How of all of them was that a wallbang? But that's the wallbangs done. That's the hard challenge out of the way. Nice and easy. The door strategy really coming in clutch. Probably like one kill away from the next challenge as well. Nope, now we're one kill away. And then it's just leveling. Okay, cool. Let's get this kill. No. No. That feeling when you just need one kill. You can't do it. There we go. The free kill from behind completes that camo challenge. Okay, I'll see you at level 20 or whatever it is to get the last challenge done, which is double kills. And then, yeah, then it's the gold challenge after that. Cool. Let's go. Good progress. And that right there was level 20. There we go. Pops up on screen. Time for double kills. Playing the new map, Emergency, playing the 24/7 playlist of it. Figure, why not learn it a bit? It seems to be basically not like Shipment, not quite that small, but it's definitely a small map. There's one kill. Come on, repeat. Can we get a double here? No, okay, no double. Yeah, it's just 10 double kills I'm trying to get right now. Need to get any kills first. Honestly, I swear, like, this LMG is so weak for an LMG. I don't mind it. I'm not saying it's terrible or that I hate it or anything. It's just a really weak LMG. Come on. Come on. I've got to get a kill here, surely. One. Any doubles? Never doubles. There's one. There's two. And a triple. Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. There's also this pretty sneaky jump spot up here, which takes you to the middle bathroom, which, you know, you wouldn't see unless you saw it. But there you go. I've shown it to you. All right. There's one. And the double. We're out of ammo. Damn it. Okay, whatever. That's fine. Yeah, this spot's pretty naughty, just sitting on the back of this truck. It's a bit of a campy position. Like, you're basically just sat on a head glitch at the back of the map. I'm already a bit bored of it, but it seems like a very strong place to be. That's one kill. No, these people are so sweaty. Like, by sweaty, I feel like people actually just use that word instead of better than me. But yeah, these people are using SMGs and absolutely destroying me. So, you know, fair play. That's a double kill, though. Beautiful. 2 out of 10. 2 out of 10. One kill. Beam him, please. Yes, another one. 3 out of 10. Triple kill. We don't want triple kills. Let's just stab him. See you later. See you later. Woo. Okay, whatever, fine. Wanted to reload anyway. This is a pretty naughty head glitch as well. That's one. And an easy two. Nice. Another double kill. Yeah, there's some disgusting head glitches here on this map that don't seem necessary. Like, this is just too good. Come on. It's not a double kill. Out of ammo. One kill. Go on. Hey, on the steel. Double kill. Beautiful. One. Two. Oh, that's so lucky. How did I get away with that on one hit? One. There's a guy here. Come on. Two. Yes. That's another one. Are we done? Gotta be close, right? 8 out of 10. Okay, two more. One. Oh, see, like two hits and a headshot from an LMG should not be a thing. He should be dead. They win the game and we're still two away. Damn it. Apparently Capture the Flag is in the game now. I was not aware of that, but that's pretty cool. It's a fun game mode. Not that I'm going to really be playing the objective with an LMG, but that's okay. That's one. Come on, come on. Beam, beam. Yes, double kill. Beautiful. That's one. Beam, beam, beam. Yes, there we go. Double kills are done. Okay, so now it's basically double kills, but without releasing the trigger. For which I am going to put on the 200 round mag, I reckon. I'll do that when I die. One. Don't release that trigger. Nice, there's a progress already. That's so lucky. That's one. Don't release that trigger. No, the assist. We've only got 34 bullets in the gun, so this is not likely to happen. There's one. Ooh, it's close. Okay, let's put 200 rounds on. Magazine. 200 round belt mag. Probably, let's just go instead of the suppressor. All right, let's go. Hold down that trigger. There's one. We can hold this down all day long. And what? Okay, what a steal. What a steal. Cool. That's 2 out of 10 already. I don't think I'm going to get it done in this game. Got a camper at the back. Okay, let's go. We're off. There was a guy. What? There he is. Absolute chaos in the smoke. One. Go on, peek. Please peek. Please peek. Please. Ah! This challenge is so dumb. It's fun. It's just dumb. But it's perfect for an LMG. Ow. There's one. How have you not killed me there? A progress. There's one. Two. Oh, this challenge is so good. There's one. Come on. I can hold this trigger down all day long. Thank you. Thank you very much. One. Where are they coming from? It's got to be this way. Oh, come on. Please. No. No. Please. I've only got 60. Okay, we still get it. 200 round mags. Absolute clutch for this challenge. This is just ridiculous. You can literally hold the trigger down for like 30 seconds. There's a kill. Gonna get a guy coming this way, right? 60 bullets. Oh no. Oh no. I swear I saw a guy in the bottom right of my screen there. There's one. We know they're here. Please. Please miss your shot. Yes! We get another progress. We gotta be close now. This is crazy. There's one. Please. Another one. This is too easy. Too easy, this challenge. I'm on fire. Easy. Don't push smokes. Two. Why are you pushing that? You can see I'm shooting that corner. We've got to be done soon. One. Why? Again, they can see I'm shooting the corner and they just push it. There's gold. That is gold done on the Bruin. That is all LMG's gold now. We've unlocked the Forge Camo Challenge. Damn, that was actually really easy for such a weak LMG. I am absolutely not complaining. Let's go inspect it on the map that we got the Bruin gold. Let's just have a quick look around. Let's take in the views of emergency. Got a nice burning helicopter there. We're in the mountains. A lovely sunrise or sunset. I mean, okay, so this is east. Which way does the sun go? Hold on, let me think. I believe this is a sunrise. There we go. That took me far too long to figure out. Mountains, mountains, mountains. Yeah, okay, that'll do. Here is the gold Bruin. Let's stand on top of this box. Beautiful. What's the inspect like? Oh, look at that. With the sunset in the background. Honestly, this is picturesque. This is beautiful. What a moment. The last LMG. Gold. Terrible inspect. Pretty boring, to be honest. But whatever. Let's go to the wheel and just... let's just smash this one out. This wheel is just absolutely crazy. Like, there's four things left on it. I mean, two of them are kind of double things because they will turn into forged. And then the other two are forged that are only one-time things. I don't know what I'm saying. Let's see what the wheel is saying. Come on. What have we got? What have we got? It's going to be a forged... oh boy, my favorite class in the game. And by favorite, I mean least favorite. It's the worst, but it's forged battle rifles time. This might be some time in hardcore, depending on the challenges. I don't know. Hopefully not. But yeah, I'll see you then. This should be a decent episode, at least for you guys. I might find it very painful, but whatever. Thank you so much for watching this video. It means a lot to me. It really does. We're almost done with this series, which is absolutely crazy. I mean, there's still like 10 episodes left in total, maybe. But yeah, thank you for being here. Leave a like on the video if you enjoyed yourselves, and I'll see you next time.